So 71 pounds, Division III, you're going to have Chase McKenna in the red. Niall Abul. Abul McKenna. Abul going to be in the read. Abul in red. McKenna. McKenna in red, Abul in green. Brought to you by Smoothies. Obviously not protecting the mats here. I really see grade school districts at Mass and Jackson. They got to get on board. And defense, so defend what you've built. So this is a championship here. And there's some nastiness. Division III championship stuff. Grade school OEC brought to you by Schmitty's corner rugs that Madison Jackson missed the boat on. And you gotta get, look at those coaches just sitting on the chair, waiting. Right now, McKenna likes to score that first quarter. He's down 2-1. Short time here, inside of 10. You gotta get it, looking for the butt drag now. Oh, Schmitty's over. Second. I love the stuff. So Abul, Chase McKenna, we're going to go underneath. Abul down to start the second. He's up 4-1. Down 4-1. Nothing. 4-1, tough ride on top. Now, Abul drops his hips over. Kind of remains on top. Seconds left here. Division 3, Ohio. Grade school State Championship. Once again, brought to you by Defense Soap, defend what you built. Sucker drag, 6-4. 39 seconds left, 6-4 bout, great bout. Cool in the driver's seat. He's got stalls to give. He's got 30 seconds away from the district title here. 7-4 now. Kind of looking to tie it. He can take down another point somehow. He's got that sucker drag again. Championship. Great match. Rocking a 9-2-2 like Cody Garbrandt.
Malibu!
And there it is. He's your champion.